Alright, folks, Survive with Marty here. Here we are, episode 11 of Motel Manager. And we've loaded in and we're good to go. Let's have a look at the cyber truck or the cyber car type truck, you know. A kind of Land Rover Defender there. Some cool stuff, you know. Some of these models are pretty cool. We probably should order some fuel in. Have we got all rooms rented away? I want to say yes, but I'm not sure. Room 5 and room 6. Did we get a sit parking spot? No, we're gonna need another parking spot as well. Hang on, one, two, three. Yeah, we're gonna need another parking spot and sort out room 5 and 6. It's 5. Ooh, 5 needs a bit of work. Ah! Why was that not locked? Should have been locked. That shelf's not locked either. Could have been disastrous, that, you know? Oh, we're out of energy again, okay. We'll have to pop in the shop and eat some crisps. One, two, three, four, five. Alright, let's go and eat some crisps before we do anything, because we're too slow to do anything. And we need speed. We need speed. We need one, two, three. Yeah, you're gonna have to wait a minute. Customer office. And I'm working on room 5 right now. Until I get housekeeping, I'm working on room 5. It says there's... Ah, there it is. So I need a better floor. Alright, who are you and what do you want? Wait, have I changed the tiling in room 5? That's the next question. I might have done. No. Probably want to do that before we open the room to the public again. Grab the bath out for a minute, just so we can retile the bits that need retiling. There we go. Beautiful. I don't see any dirt in there. I don't see any more dirt, that's the thing. Okay, that's room 5 done. Hello. Hold on. Take room 5. Thank you. While we're here, let's check our fuel. Let's order in. Ah, damn it, there was a car filling up. Oh well. It is what it is. We have fuel coming in, that's the main thing. Okay, room 6 I know has the right tiling, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, room 6 has the right tiling. Might need to look at other lights for the bathroom to make them a bit brighter. We'll think about it. I would potentially like look at room rents. That gives the most better. That gives a lot of bonus as well. And they give 3 bonus, but we could have 2 of them. So they would give 6. What do we get? 6. Coffee table wise or table wise, I like this one. Like that one, and seat wise, I quite like this one. So we'll get 6 of them. In the big van, have we got enough money for that? Yes. Spending the money. Spending the money. Spending the money. And we need another parking lot as well. Parking lot, that upgrades motel parking lots. Number 6. We now have lot number 6. Yeah, I know. I'm a crazy hotel owner who's gonna jump on the cars just because I can. The next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna work on the shop. Will be the next thing that we need to do. Which means we'll buy in some stuff. 4 of those. 4 of those. Some more Mars. 2 Marses. Yep. Then we need to get a new display as well. Let's put that one. For the 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, maybe that one. We need a bit more money. But now that we got a sit for him, we might get some more money. Are you only one person? I'm just one person, not for room 6. It's a double room. Any other rooms coming up? Room 1. Maybe we'll give you room 1. You can wait for room 1. Yep, you can wait for room 1. 1, 2, and 3. Should be everything we need for room 1. As soon as we see the lady come out and join the queue. Oh, there's a man who was bald on one angle and who now has a full head of hair. That's like super weird. See, it's like the hair's not actually joined to the body. Come on, you coming out? You coming out? Come on. Get out of that room. Okay, you wait for a minute. You're gonna have to wait for more minutes. Come on, you've had your 20 seconds. Thank you. No, don't come back yet. Need him first. Alright, room 1 needs to be done very quickly because we don't have time. We have a lady waiting on a room. So we need to 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Come on. 3. Three, grab a loo roll. Shut the door. Well, that was fast, but it had to be fast because, you know. Room one, yeah. And I'm not wasting a double room if I don't need to. We're going to need to buy more labor. I don't like not having enough. Can I actually? No, you won't line up. That sucks. I mean, you will line up if I place you manually, but I use the auto place and you don't work for some reason, and I don't know why. But I can stack you fine. There we go. As and when we get space or we get rooms, we will start putting this stuff inside of them. I don't think we have any shelving room, do we? Just gonna have to stack them like that for a minute. Stack them and rack them. The next room we have to do is room 6 with all of this new stuff. We did get the art and the plants for room 6, didn't we? I think we did. Pretty sure we did. So room 6 is that one, and a lamp. And room 6. Alright, where are we going to put this in a minute? Well, just put it down for a minute and then we'll figure out where it's going to go. I would love to put the lamp behind the plant, but I bet there's no way of doing it. No. Can you go next to the plant then? Like, maybe there? Okay. And then, can we get this here, maybe? Beautiful. And then the table can go in front of it, and eventually we'll get a rug. That does not look straight. That looks better. Okay. Room 6 has had a bit of a makeover. Alright, are you 1 or are you 2? You look like just 1. Let's find out. Actually, no. If you're just 1 person, you're not having a room. I'm sorry, but no. It's a double room. You're 1 person, it's not happening. Okay, rooms. Room 2 is going to be out and room 5 is going to be out. Okay. So why don't we just rent out room 5? Not too long ago, so room 5 and 2. Room 2. 5. And now let's shut room 6 because we don't need it opened. See how much fuel we got. Yeah, we'll probably order some in then if we're quick. Quick, we might be able to get a full tank. Room 5, room 2, room 2, room 5. Fantastic. Sofa. Sofa for now can just sit on the road. We figure out. Room 5 is a single room, isn't it? So it's just one set of bedding. Yep, and a toilet roll, thank you. Take that down to room 5. Can I actually talk to you? Okay. I can actually talk to them when carrying bed and that. I didn't know. That's going to save time. Basically, that is the reason we're doing it. It's to save time. Alright, room 5. Let's see where we're going to fit this stuff. Maybe there. What I don't want to do is I don't want to make the room look too small. There. Lamp. Can the lamp go here? Oh, look at that. Beautiful. That works, actually. Yeah, that works. Doesn't make the room look too small. So. Yeah, I think I'm happy with that. I might add a TV to the wall over here. But that's about it. Oh, that room 5 is good to go. I'm gonna need to get some more shelves in here as well. Why were you not? Speak up, thank you. No one's in the office yet. You not checked out yet? Apparently not. So we've got 2 rooms available to rent, no people yet. What have we got to? Still 2.5 stars. Now, room 5 is ready to go, I think. Room 6 is also ready to go. Oh, this one. Ah, you're a single person. You're also a single person. If there's a single person coming, they're going to be in room 5. Just get outside a minute, bring the chair in, which we know is going as close to there as we can get it. The table is going there, and then the lamp is going there. Yep, that works. That works quite well, actually. We need new bedding in here. New bed sheet. Blanket. Towel. Toilet roll. Bed sheet first. Blanket. Towel. Toilet roll. Room 2 has been turned around. Room 2 has been turned around. Any other rooms coming up soon? 1 minute on room 1. Okay, that's fine. We can get the stuff for room 1. Oh, what we didn't do in room 2. I know what we didn't do. We'll have to go back in a minute. We will go back in into room 2 in a minute because I know what we forgot. No, one of them. Another sofa for room 2. Wait, did we just do room 2 sofa? I think we did, didn't we? That's okay, because room three and 4 are going to need anyway, so it's not the end of the world. But what we didn't do was the tiling. Tiling. Here we go. We use this box of 23 up. box done, we'll get another box of 23. Use it up. Another box of 23. Use it up. Okay, customer office. Alright, hello. We need to do a couple of hours of sleep. We need energy. Alright, room one. Any dirt? Yeah, that dirt we need to clean first. A lot of dirt for a small room. Lock it into place. Grab the lamp. Lock it into place. Grab the table. Lock it into place, grab the bed sheet and blanket and towel and toilet paper. Towel, toilet paper we need to take out the bath. That's how we're going to remember that we need to do the tiling in there. In case anyone's wondering, that's how we're going to know. But we have room 5, I think, available. Hello. Hold on, you want 2 bedrooms? You have room 2. Why is room... Hold on, why is room 2 not ready? What is it missing? Bath? Ah, tiles. We got any more tiles? Oh, look at that, see? We can start at least finishing room 2. So I'd like to get room 2 rented out. Lock it back into place, close the door. Close the door. All right, hello? Ah, did we not click place? Thank you. Take room 2. Oh, look at that money, guys. Got any trash in there that we need to take out? Beautiful, look at that. All right, where's our cart? It's over there, isn't it? So I'm sure we have more tiling. I'm sure we have more. I do. I get that room done. Let's get room 1 done with the tiles. And I think it's just room 3 or 4 that needs tiling. And the rest are done. Okay. There we go, look. It's either going to be 3 or 4. Or possibly both. You're a singular customer. Yes, you can have room 1. You can have room 1. And then we'll, work out what we need on this cart next. Bathroom. Oh, we got a lot of bathroom tiles. More than we need. Way more than we need. But that's okay. We'll be opening more rooms, so they'll all get used. Take room one. Yep. Take room one. Let's go see how much fuel we got in. Yeah, we don't need any yet. Alright, let's do some serious work on the shop. While we have time, let's do some work on the shop here. Let's get in loads of soft drinks. Loads of soft drinks. Do we have that one as well? I think we do. And eventually we'll get in a lot more of the products, but we're starting small, guys, for a reason. I kind of feel like if we're doing that, we might as well do the space upgrade on it as well. At least the first one. Hello. Hold on. I've only got room 6. I don't think anyone else is coming up soon. No. I hate doing it. I hate giving out one bedroom, you know. It just seems so much wasted when I can make like double that money on 2 people. Alright, the shop has had a major upgrade here. As you can probably see. We've got a lot more space in here now. Versus, will we get this done this episode? That's the next question. I don't know. I want to say yes. Let's recover some energy. There we go. Alright. Now to work on the shop. Still don't need any fuel yet. Alright, let's get this stuff into the shop. Can I put the new chip stand in here, maybe? I'd like to. If I can. There we go. One, two, three. There's going to be at least 2 more runs. Maybe at least 2 more runs here. There's still 4 products to pick up. But that's okay. We will sort that out. We should be able to at least get the first round of shop upgrades done in this episode. Ah, there was one more hiding at the back. That's so annoying. That means we have to do that, but then we can send the delivery van on its way, so it's all good. Alright. Okay. Cola bottles to the bottom. Big cola bottles to the top, if there's any room. Not much, but that's okay. We fit in what we can. Till we run out of room. Which we have not done yet. There's still one more row. Okay. It's all okay. Alright, let's use our new... Why is there a curly ball up there? Up there. We want to put our new chips on the chip stand. And that's why we bought this chip stand. It's a shelf full. And it's okay. So at the minute, we're full on red chips. Let's do green chips. We're full on green chips, okay. Yellow chips. E is to put in the box. Okay, the box is now full. Well, that sucks. We have to get a trolley road to take all this back to the warehouse. Oh! I thought we bought little bottles of water, not big ones, but okay. Apparently we bought big ones. Not really what I wanted, but okay. I was hoping to get little ones, but you know, it is what it is. More Mars bars, more Marsy bars. Didn't we have another Marsy bars, or was that it? I thought we ordered like 3 boxes, but I could be wrong. Soda and grape soda. And close the door. Alright, there's one more thing I would like to do this episode, which requires us being a little bit clever with our boxes here. But this will be worth it, guys. It might look a bit strange what we're doing here, but trust me, it's worth it. Customer office? Okay, well, we'll worry about that in a bit. Have we got any more empty? We need a lot of boxes for this bit. What size box are you? You're the right size box. You're not the right size box. Okay. We probably need at least 5 more. Look at that. See? We ordered just enough boxes to do this. Hello, officer. Don't mind me, I'm just standing on some cardboard boxes. They're half empty, you know. But it's all good, health and safety will go mental, but you're not health and safety, so we're all good. So there's a reason that we've climbed to the roof. And that reason is this. This green glowing chest. This is $1,000. Look at that, see? $1,000 just for climbing up to the roof. And no risk of injury, so then we just pull down our boxes and go stick them in our warehouse, which for now is the floor, because we need some more organization in here. We need at least 2 more sets of shelves, but we will worry about that next episode. For now, I'm gonna sell the empties just to get rid of them, and all the other boxes are gonna go and just sit in the warehouse. And that will end the video once we do that. There's a customer at the office, they can wait. I'm busy. This might be a hotel, but you know, I'm busy. Let's tell them to go home. Hello, go home. Yes, I'm serious, go home. Zim bum bum. Back to the shop we go to see what empty stuff we need to get rid of here. Quite a lot, actually. Okay, for now, I am going to put these on here, like this. And I'm going to try and collect up as many of the empties here as I can. Okay, like so. And that's that. Alright, we'll put these in the warehouse. Grab the empty money from there, and we will end the episode here, folks. I hope you've enjoyed this one. We've done a few upgrades to the rooms today, and we've made more money, and we've started upgrading the shop. So, I've been Surviving Marty. You guys have been awesome for watching my content, and hopefully you will like, share, subscribe, and leave me some comments so I can interact with you guys. Simple as that, really. Thanks for watching. Peace out.